I've gone without bread. I've slept in the mud. I've given my best while they've screamed for my blood. I've begged and I've bullied for any small chance to perform. And nights I've awakened my guts in a knot, remembering how much I gave up and for what. Some paints and some costumes, a pitiful tent in a storm. A handful of coins, a trunk always packed. No family, no home, just this madness to act. Still, I have a theory about this disease we contract. That most folks are equally crazy as actors, in fact. Why does a boy carve his name on a tree, or the firstborn inherit the throne? What is a sculptor aspiring to be when he spends half his life carving stone? Kings build their tombs for the ages. Poets and fools fill up their pages. What are we hoping for? What do we fear? I say we yearn to leave something that lasts and be known for what little we've done. Men tell their children the tales of their past, and each man gives his name to his son. Something in song or in story, something in blood, something of glory, something that won't fade away in a year. Well, I will not flicker and die like an ember. Too many men flicker and die. I will leave something behind to remember. Somehow I must. Don't ask me why. I have no sons. At least none I can claim, and no patience for carving in stone. All that I have are my skill and my name, and this chance to make both of them known. This is my key to the portal, how I can leave something immortal, something that time cannot make disappear, something to say.